Back so soon? What's the rush? Okay, okay, sit down, shut up, and pay attention. The misfit Vault Hunters had discovered the secret location of the Gortys Project, but getting there wouldn't be easy. Hyperion had not forgotten about their renegade employees, and the native Pandoran wildlife was, just getting to know them. They escaped with their lives, but not much else. Out in the wasteland, the former middle manager discovered Handsome Jack riding shotgun in his brain while having a shotgun pointed at his head.
Fancy meeting you two.
A precarious position, to be sure, but nothing compared to the con artist. The price on her head had attracted all kinds of thugs and gunmen. Even a legendary Vault Hunter had joined the pursuit. You'd think that would have been the end of her story, but it turns out that even legends struggle with the demands of a personal life.
Not as much as I miss
Back
Jamie,
on the trail of the Gortys Project, they found a wondrous hidden city, risen from the corpse of a ghost town. But, unfortunately, their moment of awe and victory was to be the advantage of their opponents.
Checkmate.
Taken hostage and forced to surrender the keys to the kingdom, they had to go all in on one last gamble. This chapter of the story begins with the questionable choice to trust the Pandoran Hustler.
Must have been a tough decision.
What, he's supposed to trust the psychopath?
At least the psychopath had a plan.
That's fair.
Why did you choose Fiona? Especially when you consider your obsession with Jack.
He still doesn't think of it as an obsession.
I just really didn't want Jack getting any more power over me than he already had.
So it had less to do with trusting Fiona?
Oh, yeah, no. Jack being nuts is what made it an easy call.
Thanks.
Every time I let him in, it seemed harder and harder to get him back out. So I, figured it'd be better to let Fiona figure it out.
Look, someone had to take the initiative. It wasn't like there were a lot of options.
Ja, Frauen am Steuer. Und hallo und herzlich willkommen zu einer weiteren Folge von...
Well, if there is, I'm not changing it this time.
We're close. We can walk it from here.
Okay.
Where the hell is here?
Yeah. And why is it where we are?
I'll tell you when I find what we're looking for.
Ja, ich weiß, wo hier ist. Hier ist die dritte Episode von Tales from the Borderlands und hier sabbelt der alte Mann von den Schlaftabletten und ja, war nicht so gut angefangen, aber ist egal, muss ich durch.
So, what happened next?
Well,
genau,
things
das will ich auch wissen.
Fine. Oh, okay, so this was your plan.
Just give me a light so I can see what I'm doing.
Fine, here.
Let's move.
Well, where are we? Where are we even going? Because we are not helping them right now.
No idea.
Ach so geht's runter.
Good.
Klettern wir runter.
We have to get back there. Vaughn and Sasha.
No.
Das ist ganz schön laut. Jetzt mal leiser machen sollen. Jetzt ist egal.
Fiona?
Yeah.
Aufhören zu klettern.
Sorry, Gary.
What's going on?
Shut up!
On!
You find anything yet?
Nah. Gary's dead.
Who?
Gary.
Oh, right. Just find them and we can put an end to all this.
Well, already ended for Gary.
Stay here.
Yeah, I'll stay here and look after the ball.
Ach, Mann, Rhys, du bist ein bisschen vorlaut. Ding. Da geht ja gut los. Hallo, Gary. Gary hat eine Pistole.
Hey,
nimm die doch.
Just come out, all right? Honestly, I will probably hurt you. So how quickly you come out will probably have to do with how much I hurt you. So if you come out quick, then dandy.
Jetzt
just getting that out there.
Oh, das war zu spät.
What the hell is...
Oh. Ah, so ein Geschütz.
Holy crap.
Damn it, Reese! Keep your head down!
Oh, you think I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so.
Erstmal, wo soll ich denn jetzt hin? Was soll ich denn jetzt machen? Ich sehe hier. Ach so. Ach so, ist das gemeint? Oh, Schneiße! Schneiße!
Go!
Schnell, 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 schnell,
schnell,
we can get up to the lobby from back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up. We don't have much time. Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn around.
Not bad, Reese.
Well, I have my moments.
One, so far.
I had more...
Ah, nicht nur Pandora hat ihre Momente.
...sworn around.
Ach, jetzt muss ich so gucken.
I don't know. I'm happy!
Touch goal?
Shut up! Take this. I'll give you a boost.
Touchdown heißt das doch. Na, ist in der fernen Zukunft. Da kennt man das nicht mehr. Prost.
You are so
ich wollte was trinken! Scheiße!
And the ice cream.
Oh, ist der schwer! Ist der schwer! Ist der... Fettsack. Das ist der Ball. Das ist der Ball. Das ist nur der Ball.
Let's go.
How are you so weak? Come on.
Maybe if you'd help me.
Loaderbot. Ach, die Fernbedienung.
Could a man becomes what is? Who's there, Spike, now? Bitch! I hate these things!
Yeah, baby.
Nice.
I'm not trying to be all braggy, but I was awesome back. What the crap? Ow! Vaughn! Come on, buddy, talk to me!
Crap. Loaderbot, would you mind?
We can't move! We can't move!
Okay.
Die suchen sich auch gar keine Deckung, ne? Die lassen sich da einfach beballern. Interessant. Ersatzteile. Wir können looten. Hat er ihn mit Warn geschlagen?
Thank God, you made it. Holy crap, what happened to him?
You still breathing? Yes, that's pretty important. Look around anxiously twice if you're still breathing.
He just had a little accident with a zappy robot. Might have been my fault. Okay, well, hopefully we can still get him out of here. Hey, I'm open to suggestions here, guys. Do you have an extra gun? There. Pushing on that statue. Sash, let's go.
Oh, man muss sich immer so schnell entscheiden. Ich kann nicht lesen dann. Oh! An den Po.
All I can do is...
Come on, hurry up!
Try. Please wait.
Oh, das war laut. Bäm. Wenn ich mir den Sound an... Oh Gott. Aber wie kriege ich das hin? Ich muss das nachher mal leiser stellen. Aber die Folge müssen wir durch. Aha. Wir hören immer noch weiter Alarm. Ich habe nur was geguckt. Entschuldigung. Ich glaube, das Spiel ist abgestürzt. Nee, doch nicht.
Who the hell is that?
Oh, was ist das denn? Valerie. Wollen wir wetten? Ein Mann trägt doch nicht so eine Schuhe. Und dann sind die Füße ziemlich klein. Sag ich doch, die Nummer 1. Der die Brille verkehrt rum auf. Kann hier das mal einer sagen?
Thanks. Don't mention it. You the leader of this outfit?
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
Oh, ich mach mal.
Right, cause the... Yeah.
That's right. What of it?
Gigi.
There she is. You remember me?
Great. These jackasses.
Oh, she remembers, all right.
Oh, yeah. You look, different.
I look different, cause you made me look different.
Yeah, man, she knows. She's messing with you, dude.
All right, that's enough!
Calm down, Finch.
She's the one who shot the shit out of me.
Oh, yeah, she did.
Please, just let me shoot that girl in the face.
Get back in the truck.
Just
You're being a nuisance.
Me too. But, man, I didn't even...
So what is it that you want, man, exactly?
Why are you always getting me in trouble?
Fee?
I see why you're Felix's favorite.
Ist das die Frau von Frodo?
I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out 10 million bucks, cause someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that. Looks like we have a couple new contestants.
This isn't good.
Okay, okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but...
Shut up! I'll deal with you later.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this.
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Calm down, Hugo.
No! I just...
Vasquez. He's the one to blame here.
Did she say me?
Really?
And none of this would have happened if he hadn't screwed up the deal.
Oh, she's lying. She is lying, Valerie. Please, you have got to believe me. It's not my fault. Look, I know you're super pissed. We've got the Gordy's thing, and it is going to get us a vault that is worth way more than 10 million bucks, just like we told you. Everything is fine. We're fine.
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What? No! Oh! 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 Ah!
Oh.
I suppose I don't need any of you.
Ich hab sie sehr falsch eingeschätzt. Sie aus der Abmachung schneiden? Sie verwirren? Hä?
Got cut out of the deal.
With a knife?
Yeah.
That's not how it works.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase and you went all...
Keep talking. The truth this time.
Fine. But where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordis back.
Ich hab ihn. Der ist safe.
Not here. We gotta go.
This isn't over.
You're the one leaving. Looks over to me.
No. It'll feel much different. I'll let you know when it happens.
Tell me, are you all just completely stupid?
Yep.
Someone gonna say something?
Is this some sort of trick question? Cause I don't see...
I am here to help you, you idiots!
Das sah aber zu Beginn nicht so aus in der letzten Episode.
This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. At least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you?
A man named Felix. I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know.
What did he hire you for, exactly?
Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge, to mentor you, to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential.
You couldn't have told us this earlier?
It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion.
Oh, discretion. When you say that, are you referring to the part where you were chasing us through Hollow Point, trying to behead us with your
shield? Wir bedanken uns, ne? Wir bedanken uns.
If I wanted to behead you, it would have happened.
Whoa, don't be mad we got away.
Thanks for stepping in with Valerie.
Sure.
Sie wären sonst tot.
Ugh. Look, I know you two have been through a lot, but I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Well, gut. Welcome aboard.
Yes. Ich wollte was sagen.
Thank you.
Gut, dass wir das Schild nicht geklaut haben.
What's up with your friend?
He just gets that way when he's scared.
Vaughn got shot by some incapacitating bullet or something. Other than that, though, he seems fine-ish. Yeah, that was probably a poor choice.
Oh, yeah. I think I got something.
What you got?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Der ist doch nicht klein.
Energy chassis required for Vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis. Gortis activated. Happy birthday.
Hi! Wow, hey! Really great to meet you all.
Gortis, sehr erfreut euch kennenzulernen, älter als sie aussieht.
I think I was expecting something different.
I'm sorry if you're disappointed.
Hi, Gortis.
Ich wollte niedlich nehmen.
Thank you. I'm so happy to be here. This is all really exciting.
Awesome.
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 Awesome. Your friend is crying. Is he crying because he's sad or because he's happy?
I think he's crying because he can't blink.
Oh.
We should probably get him some eye drops or something.
Oh, cool! You've got another robot! It's very nice to meet you. How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
That's great! Variety is so important.
Gortis, hi.
Hi!
Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Okay, where to start? Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault. To get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea, but the next piece we need is... that away!
This should be interesting.
Ja, das glaube ich auch. Und das hoffe ich auch.
Everybody up and at 'em! Come on, Slowpoke! Time's all wasted!
Gortis?
Hm?
He is,
Oh, he's got, some stomach issues.
Oh, I can see that. Well, hope you feel better.
Und was ist mit Vaughn? Nimmt ihr die nicht mit? Vaughn!
Hey, is there a radio in this thing?
Da, Marcus ist wieder da. Marcus Munition, Muninination. Ich habe mich ein wenig in das Spiel verliebt. Ich gebe es zu. Und ich bin gespannt, wie es weitergeht. Oh, geh mal, hallo. Das muss so. Wer denkt sich sowas aus? Oh, das sieht nach Polymox aus. Oh, da hinten ist eine Kapsel. Habt ihr das gesehen? Eine Kapsel, eine Kuppel. Eine Kuppel. Ein Kuppel. War hübsch. Ich habe mein dummes Gesappel rausgeschnitten, damit man die Musik genießen kann. Trophäe erhalten, Versuchung. Och, der arme Worn. Der muss doch Schmerzen haben, wenn er denn endlich mal sich wieder bewegen kann.
Hey, Kid. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap you're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead. But, you haven't told Athena about me at all, have you?
Why do you ask?
Because if she finds out about me, she'll cut your frickin' head off before you can even explain yourself. I'm not exaggerating. This chick's nuts. She really, really doesn't like me.
Oh.
Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I... Oh, you know, just myself. Just psyching myself up to find this vault, you know what I mean? All right.
Ja, was soll ich denn sagen? Die Wahrheit? Ach, der Warnung?
I suddenly need to go to the roof.
Listen, you're probably gonna die, you know that, right? But I'm not talking about Athena here. I'm just saying, like, in general. General sort of impending death.
Okay. Is this about me not letting you take over my cybernetics?
Yeah, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack here, and look where it got you. I could have grabbed that drone before he turned your buddy into a code rack. I am detecting a little lack of trust here, pal. What's going on? Tick-tock.
Maybe it's just me. I didn't feel like giving over control of myself to a mass-murdering megalomaniac.
Firstly, hurtful. Secondly, nice alliteration. Thirdly, if I'm a mass murderer, what does that make you?
What?
How many bandits do you think you've killed so far, Sport? Huh? A dozen? Two dozen?
No. Those were all in self-defense.
Hey, like 70% of all the people I've killed were too. Look, if you don't trust me, I get it. But let me spoil the big secret about surviving on Pandora for you. It's not about who's got the biggest gun, it's about teamwork. And more than that, it's about compromise. If your old pal Vasquez had just given you your promotion, he wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
Yeah, all right, sure. Yeah, you know what? Let's talk about that. You know why I died?
Why is that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
Because it was
I didn't work with the people I didn't trust. If I'd have just thrown stock options at the Vault Hunters instead of bullets, I'd be on a beach right now, doing disturbingly graphic things with the local ladies. And if you can't learn to work with the people you want to punch in the throat, well, you're gonna die. Nothing but your pride and a big, fat hole in your sternum. It sucks. Shit hurts.
I'm sorry, what was that? I can't hear you through how dead you are.
That was good stuff.
What the hell is that?
I'm detecting some tension here, which is a bummer. We should be pals, you know? I actually see a lot of myself in you. And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you. Trust me here. We've got so much in common. I blackmailed and murdered my way up the Hyperion ladder. You came up with that sick vault key deal.
Scheiße.
Huh?
Könnte eine Hilfe sein. Das ist eine schwere Entscheidung. Ich mach's einfach mal, oder? Ich bin neugierig. Ich will wissen, was passiert.
You see? That wasn't so hard. I won't let you down, kid. Reese. You just made a pal.
That sounded bad.
Yeah, I just realized that sounded kind of ominous. Like I was gonna kill you. I didn't actually mean it that way. My bad. Hey, we're pals. Everyone's back.
Der wird nur so lange sein Freund sein, bis er ihn, so lange wie er ihn braucht.
Kinda wanna know where the hell we're going.
You know where we're going. We're following.
No. Not like in general, idiot. What is it you want out of all this? Because I'm gonna help you get it.
Ich will Helios beherrschen. Ich will, dass du mich beschützt.
I need you watching my back.
And I will. You just gotta let me. Oh, there's only so much I can do as a disembodied boogeyman. You know what I'm saying?
Er will die Kontrolle über die kybernetischen Ausstattung von Maurice.
Maybe we'll talk later. This has been good. It's a good chat.
You two got pretty chummy. Are all your BFFs murderous monsters?
Huh?
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
Wie kann man einfach keine vernünftigen Pausen machen? Das geht nicht. Kann ich jetzt eine machen? Ich wollte eigentlich. Was passiert
Your
eigentlich,
mask.
Wenn ich... Nee, so spät.
What about it?
It hides
ja,
your
was
identity.
Ist damit? Ich will das wissen.
That is the definition of a mask. Yes. What of it?
It implies we would recognize you if you didn't have it on.
Maybe it protects me. Maybe I just think it looks cool. Maybe I'm just crazy. Lots
Nicht, dass da Felix drin steckt.
Oh, I can tell you right now. It doesn't look cool.
Noted.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
Who wants to know about the dome?
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Okay, wir machen in der nächsten Folge weiter. Ich hoffe, ich kann das stoppen. Und zwar so.
Ja, geht.